Hi from the Bureau. A developing tropical low off the north tropical coast of Queensland as of 10 a.m. was around 270 kilometres to the east of Cairns and is currently moving southwest at 15 kilometres an hour and is forecast to be close to the Queensland coast on Monday. Although a direct coastal impact is not currently expected, it will most likely reach cyclone strength on Tuesday morning. Heavy rain is forecast to develop along the coast later tonight and increase as the cyclone nears the coast. Gales with gusts up to 100 kilometres an hour may also develop about exposed coastal locations along the Cairns coast during Monday and Tuesday. Gales and strong winds may extend much further south along the coast as the low deepens. Actual rainfall amounts will depend strongly on the movement and development of the tropical low. Daily falls of 100 to 150 millimetres are likely near and to the south of the track of the tropical low, with isolated heavier falls of 200 millimetres possible. Soils and catchments are already saturated after weeks of rain, so flash and riverine flooding is likely across numerous rivers on the north tropical coast during the next few days. This will possibly extend as far south as Mackay as the low strengthens. Roads may become impassable and residents cut off as rivers and creeks rise up over roads and bridges. Remember, if it's flooded, forget it. If you live between Cape Flattery and Lucinda, now is the time to enact your cyclone plans. For the latest cyclone track maps and warnings, stay up to date via our website, app, and social media. Remember to listen to all emergency service advice, and please stay safe.